Canadian Tire puts you in the driver's seat with a NASCAR Canadian Tire Series update. Race number 6 of the NASCAR Canadian Tire Series was Wednesday in Saskatoon. J.R. Fitzpatrick was on the pole for this race, the second straight pole for the 84 car. Fitzpatrick set a blistering pace early in the race. Scott Steckley was not far behind and looking for a second straight win. Jason Hathaway had the lead on Fitzpatrick with Steckley in fourth. A scary moment for Ray Cormanchet as he goes hard into the wall. Wounded pride, but otherwise he was fine. In the end, it was Steckley holding off a hard-charging Mark Dilley to claim his second straight win and a clean sweep in Western Canada. It was Steckley's 13th career NASCAR Canadian Tire Series win. Mark Dilley was runner-up and Jason Hathaway third. A great day for Steckley. The two-time champ is right back in the hunt for another NASCAR Canadian Tire Series title.
It's amazing to win two races in a row like this, to rebound the way we have. Canadian Tire, AW Millwright, Serb Transport, Mobil 1 Sylvania, all our sponsors. It's just amazing to be back in Victory Lane. Thanks to all the fans.
Canadian Tire, official automotive retailer of NASCAR in Canada.